New here at 5:30, Oklahoma Highway Patrol reporting a fatal collision off of eastbound I-40 near Geary. Troopers tell us there was multiple cars involved in this, and two women are now dead. Authorities say they did suffer injuries, including some to their head and legs. We'll keep you updated as we do learn more on this, but authorities also tell us one 61-year-old and a 60-year-old died on scene. Those were the identities of those women.